Yeah. You have no idea how happy I am to be here physically to celebrate this very special moment in the life of 64 students of Green Hills Academy, being able to once again see the graduating class dressed up in their gowns and caps live brings me so much joy.